Do you know the percentage shortcut? I just tell you what is 6% of 105. So we have 6% and here 105. So this 6 is multiplied by 1, 6 ones are 6, and then 6 is multiplied by 5. 6 fives are 30, and with the percentage sign, just put decimal over here after two places. So I shall give you one more example. What is 7% of this? So applying the same trick, 7 into 1 and 7 into 6, 42, and just put decimal after two places, 7.42. Thank you.